It's a post, nice shot. Almost. Good shot. Oh, shoot. Oh no. Good play by Shanti there. Thank you. That's a good pass there.
Thank you.
There you go, win it. Hit up! Oh, come on! That's it, Jameson. Good job. No one's there. Play. That's a good pass. Yeah, what a play. Where'd it go, Howie? Nice pass. 60. Which we'll call down here. Styles isn't here. I don't think that's your answer, actually. I don't think that's your answer. I like Styles with Jameson.
Oh, yeah.
She's good, right?
She's a monster.
She knows how to play, too. Yeah. I've never seen her play outside. Yeah. I thought our defense played pretty well, right? Their goalie, I mean, our goalie played great. Their goalie made some crazy saves. Yeah. I mean, and our goalie played great, because the only two goals he gave up, one was a breakaway, and then
well, the first goal was backdoor.
Yeah, backdoor. Yeah, no, yeah. I mean, he couldn't have played better. In a game like that, you're giving up two no matter what. I'm just saying that other goalie was kind of sensational with some of the saves he made.
Well, we also made it easy on a lot of the shots.
We did. We shot in his chest. But Feinberg. Know had about three shots that were good ones that were on the blocker side, and he made a good save, Someone else put one on the blocker side. It was a good save.
He hasn't played since March of last year. Or last season.
Don't tell anyone that. He did good, though. That's it. Oh, I just didn't have the touch. It was the right idea. You don't even know how to play it, and then you don't know how to use it. It's not good.
He's always reacting to that as well.
No, right, yeah, exact same for the goalies. Oh, yeah. Jenny will.
Then you know anything's going to happen.
Yeah. Jenny says all the time, I wish. Well, that her defense is very strong, but last year she would say, I wish he would just do something so I would know what to do next, right? But he stays in front of me, and then I don't know what to do. I like how Hollis plays, though. He's tiny, but he's relentless, and he's just a pain in the ass sometimes out there. Go Tallis, go Howie. Yeah, no, I know. I'm just saying.
Everybody's cooling up, right? You need a stable defense.
Right. No, hey, listen, I'm just saying you do lose something when you do that, right? You do lose something. But because the thing with him, the way he plays offense, he brings a good element. Oh, how do they not call that? Meaning he forechecks very well. Oh, and then they call that? Oh. Nice shot, though. That's a good shot.
Thank you.
That's great. Shot. Nice play. Back to back. Seriously. I don't.
Somebody's got to clean up the mess.
Yeah, but it's not. But the whole idea is I'm paid $7,000 to develop. Point, right? Well, is he playing? No, he's playing forward now, though. Yeah. Well, that's not hey, it's a good problem to have. What you really need is to win face-offs, especially on these penalties. Yeah, right. And that's what was happening, yeah? Like in in lacrosse, they have that face-off specialist. I really feel like in hockey, maybe you want to find someone. Good. Three guys. Label them, have them ready. Yeah, no, I know. You work on it. I always say. What do you say? Never go back. Who lost a stick? The Islanders lose to the Boston Junior Bruins, that one team we're playing, I think. They end up, they don't have a team until Bantam, and then, I mean, Bantam Major, I think. Or maybe they, whatever, but they start getting good because they have a junior program. And so it's kind of almost like the Hitmen where we're from, yeah. They start getting good then. That's what you do to them. Yeah. Going to school, man. They're serious about their education up here. Well, to your point, Howie. Nice pass. There you go. See, good pass. Nice pass. Good shift. Nice. Go, Gallo. Nice. Go. All right. Didn't help. The ref kind of helped us there, right? Yeah, that was Nice. Nice. This kid's glove isn't all that great. Pop right at him. There you go. Find him! Oh, come on! You gotta keep your head up. That's it. All right, good play. Just stay on. Good. See it right there. Howie, nice pass, man. There you go. I like when they can get the puck. Ooh, oh no. I like when they get the puck behind the net. No. Oh, thank God. That's it. All right, good play. Just stay on. Good. That's the next game's a real good team. Oh God, yeah. That's the Montreal team. That's yeah. They're very good. But they actually have two teams up here. So I don't know if they're equally as good or one's better than the other. I have no idea. But I do know that the Avalanche, I believe, is playing both of their teams. So they both have to be pretty good. Oh, Oh, come on, that was a good hit! Oh, he hit him with the body!
It was a mirror play of 88 on us.
Nice! Separate. Jenny what?
Juggle?
She does a little bit, yeah. She's gotten to be a little better at it. She's not a juggler, but she can juggle. You know what I'm saying?
Like these guys?
She doesn't do it. She can do three balls with two hands. I don't think she does one ball with two hands. She does three balls with two hands. Who's that?
That's the Blues goalie.
Green
at Go Forest.
Good. We can't sit. It's 4-2 now. You know, we were sitting on 4-1. It's not good. Oh! A little higher. There you go. No, he will.
Oh, yes.
Nice. Way to go, Jake!
Go home. If you like some go home.
Yeah. Home goo.
I mean, I went through all the languages of, you know, even into Latin, then I figured it out. It was guest on home guest.